Hey, what's going on?
Hey, I'm trying to solve this equation, but I don't know how.
Oh, I can help you with that.
So you would first start out by writing out both reactants, and this is an example of a double replacement. So that means the cation on one compound would exchange and pair with the anion on the separate compound, and vice versa.
So thanks. Now I know how to find the products of this reaction.
You're welcome.
But what I don't know how to do is find the phases.
Hey, do you need help?
Hi. Yeah, I can't figure out the phases.
Oh, I have a perfect solution for you. So here are your solubility rules. The stars represent the exceptions.
The insoluble compound in your reaction is AgBr because Br is in group 17 and it's paired with Ag.
For the total ionic equation, both compounds break down into their ions. And for the net ionic equation, the spectator ions on both sides of the equation cancel, leaving you with bromine silver, giving you silver bromide.
Thanks, guys. Now I know how to assign the phases.
Okay, class. My name is Mrs. Bronsted Lowry, and we are getting to the actual physical chemistry reactions. So today, I want you guys, all of you guys today, to create carbon dioxide is expelled by all of us human beings. It uses to make club soda, your Pepsi, your Fanta. So yes, you have these two acids right here, and you're going to either find which one makes carbon dioxide. So you, sir, today, student, figure out. You have the time. Let's go.
So maybe I'll try mixing the baking soda with some water.
Yeah, that's an acid. Try. Are you sure that's enough baking soda? We want a lot of carbon dioxide. Whoosh.
To your point.
Nothing. Okay, well, let me show you what that reaction is.
So these two compounds right here, it failed. It was not a reaction. You had water as your weak acid and carbonate right here. They are both aqueous solutions, and that does not give off anything. It does not make carbon dioxide.
So now I know that water is too weak of an acid to make the reaction occur.
Yes, that's
I'm gonna need a stronger acid, like vinegar.
Mm-hmm, okay.
Let's try it out.
Wow!
Wow.
This was carbon dioxide.
This reaction released carbon dioxide gas.
You saw the bubbles?
Mm-hmm.
And that's what's in our soda.
So this is the correct reaction, the correct equation to the form of our chemical reaction with a strong acid as vinegar and baking soda as our carbonate. And that gives us carbon dioxide gas, liquid water, and sodium acetate. So we have written down here our total ionic equation of all of the compounds broken down into the various ions. We find out that we can cancel these various compounds right here. And we see that we can do a proton transfer of hydrogen to this bicarbonate right here, which then leads us into having this net ionic equation leading into carbon dioxide and water. I'ma take you there, so don't be scared, I'm right here.